shoot for Nia Boyd as she puts a spin move onto the right, then a spin move to the left, then a shot off the high glass, and it drops through for Nia Boyd. Our first points of the game, 2-0 lead away, but Jackson alertly coming down with the ball. They go outside to Thompson from downtown, and Randy Thompson from three. It's around a screen set up by George. They'll kick it over to Townley, who goes down low for George, who turns and fires and gets it to land. 9 points. Mims there to keep it going. Boyd far side for Jones. Jones from downtown knocks it down. Summer Jones, and we're tied at 23. Get this one to Char Shepherd. Shepherd working around a defender. Shepherd right to the cup with the right hand and lays it in. Green to start this possession, or rather resume it. Nice little fake put on by Boyd. Her shot is up and the foul. Unbelievable move by Nia Boyd. To shoot, Jackson back up top to Mims. Trina Mims with it, working around defenders, weaving her way through. She goes baseline, kicks it across to Summer Jones. Jones bounce pass to Townley. Townley jumper. Knocks it down, 40 to Townley. Back up to Boyd. Boyd from downtown. Nia Boyd with the triple. Finds George. George trying to get some space. She turns, nice move, and Anisha George's shot lands, and she's got 17. 7 still to play. She'll get it across, and it's going to be stolen away by Randy Thompson. Thompson lays it up and lays it in. Mims on the inbound. Mims gets it high to George. George gets it, shot up, and it lands. It lands. It lands with 1.7 seconds to play. In trouble, 4 to shoot. Boyd, just 2. Nia Boyd, floater right as the shot clock goes off, and she knocks it down.